it's right before our sixth show. I guess it's what you call the calm before the storm.